Do you think you're the one? Being the one is just like being in love. No one can tell you you're in love, you just know it, through and through.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real or not?
Hallelujah. You're my savior, man. My own personal Jesus Christ.
You ever have that feeling where you're not sure if you're awake or still dreaming?
Scar on your chin happened when you were 10. You still wonder if it's ever going to fade away.
How did it end? Not it.
Abraham Sapien. Abraham Sapien. Discovered alive in a secret chamber of St. Trinian's Foundling Hospital, Washington. His name was taken from this little inscription stuck to the side of his tank.
Ictio Sapiens, April 14, 1864.
The day that Abraham Lincoln died. Hence, Abe Sapien.
Does he know so much about me?
He possesses a unique frontal lobe. Unique? That's a word you'll hear frequently around here.
As you can see, we've had our eye on you for some time now, Mr. Anderson. It seems that you've been living two lives. Two lives. In one life, you're Thomas A. Anderson, program writer for a respectable software company. You have a social security number, you pay your taxes. One of these lives has a future. Another does not.
Being stronger or faster has anything to do with my muscles in this place? You think that's air you're breathing now?
I know what you're trying to do.
I'm trying to free your mind, Neo, but I can only show you the door.
You're the one that has to walk through it.
You have to let it all go, Neo. Fear, doubt, and disbelief.
Free your mind. Free your mind.
You think that's air you're breathing in?
Free.
Thank you. you staying on another season? Yeah, I don't want to transmit my application to the Academy this year.
You mean the next semester before the harvest?
Harvest is when I need you the most.
It's only one season more.
You must understand I need you, but it's a whole nother year.
It's only one more season.
Yeah, just a little bit of time left.
Where are you going?
Because I'm going nowhere.
Request you in person, but my ship has fallen under attack, and I'm afraid my mission to bring you to Alderaan has failed. I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
I did feel something. I could almost see the remote.
That's good. You've taken your first step into a larger world.
More than I bargained for on this trip already.
I want to go with you.
Be patient, Luke. Stay and watch over the droid. They must be delivered safely, or other star systems will suffer the same fate as Alderaan. Your destiny lies along a different path from mine.
Where did you dig up that old fossil?
That is a great man.
your uncle told you. He didn't hold with your father's ideals. Thought he should have stayed here and not gotten involved.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. I understand you've become quite a good pilot yourself. And he was a good friend. Which reminds me, I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough, but your uncle wouldn't allow it. He feared you might follow old Obi-Wan on some damn full idealistic crusade like your father.
What is it?
A father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Not as clumsy or random as a blaster. Elegant weapon. For a more civilized age. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace, of justice, and the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire. Now, let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend. And where you come from.
I saw part of the message you...
I seem to have found it.
General Kenobi, years ago you served my father in the Clone Wars. Now he begs you to help him in his struggle against the Empire. I regret that I am unable to present my father's request to you in person, but my ship has fallen under attack, and I'm afraid my mission to bring you to Alderaan has failed. I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force if you're to come with me to Alderaan.
Alderaan? I'm not going to Alderaan. I'm going to get home. It's late. I'm in port as it is.
I need your help, Luke. She needs your help. I'm getting too old for this sort of thing.